Ray of Life Foundation was founded in 2009 by Milvia Roussian. Milvia was born with physical disabilities which caused limitation that will change her life forever. After receiving multiple treatments, Milvia and her family found an alternative therapies to give her a chance for a better life. Thanks to the constant search, Milvia was able to walk, being the result of the benefit of the aquatic therapy and thus overcoming her physical and emotional problems. Today, joining efforts between volunteers, leaders, and organizations, Ray of Light Foundation offers hypotherapy, aquatherapy, and dolphin therapy to children with disabilities completely free. At the Ray of Light Foundation, our mission statement is to help other young children accomplish the same success and give them the right to enjoy a better lifestyle through these therapies. Ray of Light brings a smile to 40 special children through the Wet Dolphin Program. We invite you to join our cause, to contribute to our success, and to share in our experiences. Each child represents a unique opportunity, an opportunity to do more for our kids, our families, our community, and for ourselves. We're here to offer children the hope, living healthy and strong lives, to help make a cure real and allow children to dream and improve their lives and those of their families. Ray of Life Foundation, making smiles to a better, fulfilling life.